counting down to the Big Sur International Marathon. Kicking off the weekend's events today was the Health and Fitness Expo. This year, there is a special edition paying tribute to those affected by the Boston Marathon bombing. Action News reporter Margo Dunphy is live in Monterey with that story tonight.
Well, Aaron, the two-day pre-race expo is a great place to get all the cool gadgets you need to run the marathon. But this year, it's also a place where runners can reach out to their fellow athletes in Boston.
As well as the latest tools to help runners finish a marathon, this year's Health and Fitness Expo is also helping to heal.
Where our runners can show support of the runners affected by the Boston tragedy.
A booth set up alongside 60 other vendors is giving runners a place to honor victims of the Boston Marathon bombing. There's a banner where people can leave messages to fellow runners in Boston, or for a small donation, get a t-shirt declaring Runners United.
Runners are a very strong, dedicated group that know how to overcome obstacles, and this will be another way for them to demonstrate that.
At opening Friday, people flocked to the corner of the Portola Hotel to write a note or make a donation. For Robin Venick, it was especially emotional.
I did run this year, and I had just finished, and then the bombs went off. So I'm still shaken up, to say the least.
She left a message of hope and encouragement to those she ran alongside less than 2 weeks ago.
Right, I just wrote that it was my 10th Boston, and we love you, and I'm definitely coming back for more, and we're all there in support of you.
Deborah Fredrickson was also running on that horrific day. She says the tribute is important for many athletes to move on.
I feel I have to do this to show them that, you know, we're going to go on. We're not going to stop.
She says it helps runners like herself endure this tragedy, as well as those 26.2 miles.
All the Bostoners will definitely be on my mind. Yes, we're running for you.
Now all the donations will go to help those most affected by the bombing. And there are more tributes planned for this marathon weekend, including a moment of silence before each race on Sunday. Erin, Dan.
All right, Margo, thank you. As for the marathon, you can watch full coverage of the 28th edition right here on Action News. Dennis will be live at the finish line Monday morning during weekend sunrise. That's beginning at 7 o'clock in the morning. 2010 marathon winner Daniel Tappy is going to be with Dennis to offer his insight. Great runner. It is always a great, great time. We also have live streaming coverage on the internet at KSBW.com. So check it out. Live coverage of the 28th annual Big Sur International Marathon begins at 7 o'clock Sunday morning only on KSBW Weekend Sunrise.